ready to kick it off. A lot of them are coming off huge efforts last weekend at the Stanford Invitational, and it took a 157.8 to get into this section. Dupree of Archbishop Mitty, Dylan Hightower of South Hill, Step Light, our freshman from Vacaville. He's number one in the country. But Miles Plummer, another freshman from Union Catholic, is going to be mixing it up with him. And Dupree, that's Mesner of Foothill Tech, also up there, along with Elwell of Auburn Riverside out of Washington. Our young man from Vacaville, Step Light, right in the mix here. So Mesner, Foothill Tech. That's Joshua Wilcox. Now making a surge, Dylan Hightower from South Hills into the lead. Obviously motivated from what he saw from his brother earlier in the mile at 57:31. So a little behind the eight ball. These guys want to go under 155, but now Hightower stepping it up here, and we'll see if Step Light of Vacaville can match that. But here comes Mesner of Foothill Tech. And Dupree, Archbishop Mitty, 157 a week ago. Christian Santiago, La Mirada, also in that front group of five or six, but anybody, everybody's in it with less than 150 to go. This is the freshman trying to hold off all these youngers, but now Santiago of La Mirada making a move. Everybody's in it, folks. Oh, my. This is going to be 1 second between 1 through 9. 156.23, Santiago of La Mirada. Alcero of Villa Park, 156.35. Mesner, 156.40. Step Light, the freshman, 156.44. Godinez, the Hillsburg, 156.65. Lester of Amador Valley, 156.75.7, separating our top eight athletes. Less than 3/4 of a second there. But Santiago La Mirada, 156.20.